Ainsley Beeman for ONX, powered by Bushnell. As violence between rival drug cartels and federal law enforcement turned Mexican border streets into scenes from the apocalypse, the American government gave its $10 million plus Project Gunrunner strategy a new name, Fast and Furious. But when one deadly piece of this epic debacle resurfaced as an actual smoking gun from the firefight where federal agent Brian Terry lay murdered, some critics suggested the botched program was more like a tragic Dumb and Dumber. Secretary of the State Hillary Clinton is remembered in all of this as a keen supporter, describing the border trade and illegal weapons as a river of iron. Critics of the gun control-loving secretary believe her words were meant to blunt the damage as Fast and Furious unraveled, exposing the government's unfettered transfer of thousands of weapons directly to drug mafias on the notion that tracking those weapons would expose narco chieftains and destroy crime syndicates. At present, the ongoing Fast and Furious investigation is centered on the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms and the U.S. Department of Justice. This installment of ONX was brought to you by Bushnell.